whole week, and one day, and that one day, during that time down there, we worked 5 hours one day. I ain't kidding. For those of you who've been down there, there's down at the harbor there where there's all the boats is and stuff, sailboats and things. There's a restaurant in one corner called Conch Republic. And then just around the corner, I mean not around the corner, just across, there's a little white building that just sits there on the harbor. And that little white building is a little recording studio, actually. But it sits right on the water. I mean, we this close to the water where these girls is, there's the water. And you just sit out there, oh no, we was recording, I mean. No man, I tell you, man, the most amazing thing happened at that recording studio. Outside of it, just every day appeared miraculously this cooler full of booze. Right outside the front door. We come out the door and there was this booze there in a cooler. So we'd sit in these chairs right out front there, watching the sailboat swaying, looking at the palm trees swaying, watching the girls swaying and walk by. And so it was hard, hard work. Anyway, this here's a Key West song. I'm just sitting here up against this old tree, just watching the day run by. I done the red race, I played my last days. Now I just want to sit here in this place with the sun on my face. Oh, the sun on my face, won't you shine, little sun on my face. Now way up north, the winter come and the winter go, but down here it's always summertime. And I don't stay right here with my very best friend. Yeah, the sun on my face. Oh, the sun on my face. Won't you shine a little sun on my face?
Sun on my face, oh, the sun on my face.
Would you shine a little sun on me, my dear?